So right now I'm just running it on some propane. I got this propane torch. It doesn't really work that well, but
it's getting pretty hot in there.
I'm gonna load this thing in there with a little bit of already half melted aluminum. Yeah, see the aluminum down there?
Oh man, this looks... Bottom burnt.
Pretty awesome. So, we've got the propane going now, pretty good. A little bit of voltage there. Give it a little air. And open up our needle valve here. Some fuel rushing in. And you'll see it when it starts, there it goes, now it's burning diesel. So, that's straight diesel right there. We can turn the air up a little more so there's more air flowing. We'll atomize it a little better. I like to keep it about there. That's pretty good for me. I mean, that's a pretty good sized flame.
And if you add propane to it, well, you got your diesel in there.
You get a real nice flame.
Now, there's no turbulizer or spin vane or whatever. So, it's just kind of like a big fat thing.